questions for the Democratic candidates and Republican candidates. I'd like to ask a question about education and also about the environment. The No Child Left Behind bill seems to be ineffective. Not only does it appear to lower level students at the same level, it pulls high achievers down. Our students are unable to meet other countries' proficiency levels. What are some unique steps you will take about the country's education system? And for the environment question, the United States is internationally known for its pollution contribution. What will you do to raise public awareness about pollution and take action against our huge natural resources consumption?
Very good.
We all know that military budget has increased dramatically since the Iraq War began. As a child, I do not want the new administration to add to the Bush administration's debt and leave a growing debt on my generation's shoulders. What will you do to reduce that?